While appearing on Andrea Mitchell Reports on Monday, NBC host Megyn Kelly suggested President Donald Trump faced an uphill battle in discrediting his accusers' claims that he sexually harassed them. "I used to practice law for 10 years," Kelly told host Andrea Mitchell. "As a practical matter, the consistency of the allegations and his own admissions on tape deliver a problematic case to him." Kelly drew comparisons between what Trump's accusers claimed he did and what she said he admitted to doing on tape. She specifically cited an interview with radio host Howard Stern, as well as the now infamous Access Hollywood tape in which Trump appeared to joke about groping women's genitals. On Monday, Kelly hosted three of Trump's accusers on her show, Megyn Kelly Today. She cited how two of those women accused Trump of doing things he mentioned doing on tape. In one case, Kelly said, a woman accused Trump of lining up her and other Miss USA contestants like pieces of meat. One of the women who was on my show this morning talked about how he came backstage at the Miss USA pageant, she was Miss North Carolina at the time, and lined them up like pieces of meat, she said, and looked them up and down in the privacy of the dressing room. Donald Trump is on tape with Howard Stern admitting he liked to do that, even though HES called this woman a liar. Kelly similarly noted how another guest claimed Trump forcibly kissed her, something Kelly said Trump talked about during the 2005 Access Hollywood tape. United States Ambassador to the United Nations Nikki Haley was right, Kelly said, to say Trump's accusers had a right to share their story. Good for her, Kelly said, because this should not break down across partisan lines. Either you're a for women or you're a not. Either you want women to be able to tell their stories or you don't. Watch Kelly's appearance below, via MSNBC.